So what is your favorite sports movie that you've been in? What's your favorite sports role that you've played?
Well, I can't name it because, you know, people talk about all the sports movies I do. I love playing Crash.
This guy starts me off with a breaking ball. I'm taking him downtown.
You know, Crash goes to hit a home run in obscurity. And there's something heroic about that. Love of the game, for me, was, you know, I just loved playing that character.
It's either going to be your night, kid, or mine.
0-2, the count to Kenny Stroud.
You know, I loved going through those 9 innings of his life. You know, Tin Cup, you know, it was really important that he make that miraculous shot, but what was more important that it was the 12th shot. Not a shot to win the U.S. Open. The heroism, the sheer arrogance of hitting 12 balls is why we fall in love with this loser.
I know the guys on tour love that movie. What feedback have you gotten from Tiger, Phil Mickelson, any of those guys?
They just like the movie, you know. Ron Shelton created a movie where the guy doesn't hit the home run to win the game. A guy doesn't hit the golf shot to win it, and yet they're beloved movies.